over centuries, men have dealt with the powers of the black mass, and yet while they doubt, so do they fear. And it is this fear that the black priests have used to best effect. Location of vacant or abandoned church. The chief celebrant, a defrocked priest, his white surplice replaced by black vestments, the cross hung inverted on the wall. Is attended by non-virgins, preferably prostitutes. Candles burn on the altar. A virgin lies prostrate on the altar. The mass is to be performed over her naked body. The Holy Eucharist will have been fouled by human excrement. A broken chalice will rest between the breasts of the virgin. A torn or defiled Bible will be placed upside down on her stomach.